Not the loudest of chairs to get going.
He's warming up. Love. He'll get there.
Wow, the fans are going nuts here.
Yeah, they are.
One, two.
It's funny, both of these men at the end. But Haramoto was so close, and I think it really broke his heart. A bit different for Wang Chunting, who lost earlier on. Just faintly kisses the edge.
He is.
Holding the table, Haramoto.
Please. Five.
Who actually looks a little bit frustrated here that he's got to keep pausing before the serve because of the noise. Good champs in Chengdu. Xin Shang as well.
Five.
And they reach the final. Send it to the barrier.
Seven, five. Got
it! Yeah, better.
Eight, five.
Guarantees a cushion.
Got it!
Yeah, amazing. Got it. Holding five, the fort down.
Nine.
Going to Haramoto.
Got it! Five.
Points here for Haramoto.
11, 6,
I mean, Julie obliges, but what a shot that was. Good stuff here.
Yeah. The distance from. Sometimes when you're a bit nervous, naturally you come closer to the table, kind of get sucked into it. And you can see Wang Chunting, really. Because the technique, the timing, the transfer of his weight is what really does that. The grip is just a certainly. A grip that traditionally some of the former Olympic champions, Ru Sung-min from People's Republic of Korea, former World Cup medalist, Asian Cup medalist as well, and
Asian Games last year got a bronze almost a year ago.
Lovely pivot there. The levels.
This has been impressive.
Five, five.
Haramoto himself, he's world champs. A couple of silvers and mixed doubles as well.
Haramoto.
Singles world cup, he got a silver. Five. World Tour Grand Finals in 2018, he won. But he's ninth in the world.
Semi
now.
After that against Sweden are going to be very difficult for Haramoto to forget.
And this is why I was alluding to it earlier.
Nice there.
Seven,
the
seven.
Balance from Haramoto to make that forward. Going to be easy.
Right front there.
Seven,
missed
eight.
It. Haramoto.
There's the trademark, yeah. The forehand flick.
It was. Eight. There to be taken.
That's the key thing. Instant identification from Haramoto. Tasted the old medicine from Wang Chunting.
Have that.
Eight.
Absolutely
nine.
No spin on the ball. Hong Kong China paddler.
Well, he's got a game point here, Wong. Oh, the edge.
11-9.
Happy to take that. The fans enjoying it. Well, there's the RPP in action.
Beautiful timing, right off the bounce. Loving the graphic on the table. Perfectly fitting the occasion here.
Three.
Edge there for Wang Chunting. Long serve and then softens it. Over that ball with his head low and still.
2-5.
19 against his opponent. Strong first round matches.
It's testament to the strength in depth. And I remember Ball gave an interview about that, saying almost bizarre countries playing incredible table tennis.
It was pretty far back there, Wong. It's difficult. This is better.
Eight, and he's now starting to
confidence on the reverse pen or backhand. Came off strangely that. Good block.
Got it, hey. 11.
So he's taken the
one.
I just want to try and play aggressively. Front foot.
It's so hard if it's a table tennis not doing enough.
Right.
How do you treat each point on its own merit when there's so much pressure to do so? To win a point in an adversarial sport with such
in that fashion.
I do think Hanamoto occasionally gets a little bit passive. Favour the forehand. Oh, that was nice.
That's more like it. That is more like it from Hanamoto.
Penalder adjusts his service position to get the third ball in a little bit easier. It's the beauty of serving.
Wong, all that recently, only that one time.
5-3.
Earlier on in their career, he had.
For the sake of the Chinese national team members, now they've had to really study him.
4-7.
It's a lead of three. How can he make? No, he can't.
7-5.
So that was key. This is what he wanted to do, Wong Chun-Ting.
This. Adjustment of his serve. Only thing is, he won't be able to get to as quickly because of where he served from. Widen the serve slightly there, Hanamoto. Piece.
9-8. Nine.
Interval. That timeout.
Oh, he's gone in front.
10.
Match point, Hanamoto.
As you 11, say, nine. They've never had game to play a decider before, and so it continues here.
By 3-1.
From 10 meetings now to 11, where Hanamoto's won in the end, fairly comfortably.
Well, I'll tell you what, it was a mammoth clash for a round of 64.